All right, so now I've traced my pencil. I have this underneath it, and I traced on top to create my own pencil. The next step is to get a roll a masterpiece, design a pencil sheet. You're gonna share with the person that sits next to you in art class. You've done this before, well, most of you have, and you're going to roll the dice. I got a 2. If I look at pattern number 1 and I go 1, 2, I'm gonna draw little pencils somewhere on my pencil. So I could do this. I could draw little pencils right here. It's probably the most detailed one that you could roll. No big deal. You draw a little pencil here. Little pencil here. Little pencil here. And then I'm going to roll the dice again to see what my next section is going to have in it. So I roll the dice. I got a 3. Pattern number 2. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to put this pattern, this wiggly with lines through it pattern, in my next section. So you will see me do that now. I've got the wiggles. I'm putting the stripes in now. I skip one, put the stripes in again. So see how mine's nice, but it's not exactly perfect. That's fine. And you're going to move forward doing each pattern. There's 5 different patterns to fill up your beautiful pencil any way you would like.